today. Wow.
It has a little man on the side.
Oh, keeping cool. That's supposed to keep my beer cool. Coke.
I was going to say, what beer, Dad?
Oh, wow. Boy, these are nice. We'll have to wear them golfing.
Those you can wear to work.
These like to wear to work. Nice pants. Thanks, Mike.
Now, Greg, you have to take Dad and Greg as pulling club.
Don't go real fast, just sort of go.
Okay. Get your knee! Get your knee!
That's okay.
What'd you tell him to hold?
I didn't tell him to hold anything.
You got to hold the handle! Or the rope! Okay! Go faster. Yes, go faster. And then
thank you.
kind of close. Let's see, there's Dave, and there's Mike, and there's, what's her name?
Alyssa.
Being pulled by Danny and Sandy.
And Dave trying to flip them.
Go ahead, Dave, tip him over so I get it on movie. And down here, poking through the water, is Jim. With his back to us. Let's see. Up on the hill is Michelle sunbathing. She's waving hello. And I don't know where Greg is. Greg, say hello to the camera. Okay.
These low ones have a lot of people in them. This one's got 5 people in it.
No, I'm not narrating. You narrate. Bunch of balloons.
Did you date it?
Yes.
You should have a lot of cars in front of
us. This is the... Helmets.
Present,
I didn't wrap it up. A towel.
Oh, wow. See, Ohio State. Oh, nice and soft.
Glove cover heads. And a new golf bag. And hey. Danny picked all these out.
So, Monica, you just
Jean.
Tomorrow's day. Go Bucks.
Hey, Dad. Here's my present.
A new golf shirt.
That's pretty. Good job, Greg.
Yay.
And you picked that out all by yourself.
Michael's
taking the movies today.
Yay. We do a good job of wrapping around here.
Danny is now 41 years old.
Thanks a lot. Oh, wow, new nice
That's
cotton 22. Shirt to wear to work.
41.
That's 41, Mike.
Always need new shirts to wear to work. Thanks, Mike. Thanks, everybody.
You're welcome.
Let's go play golf.
Let's not.
I knew he was going to do that.
Dad told
me to. We were just looking for a couple of years, whatever, there he goes. Now, land each one, like, all the seats, all the chairs, all the lounges.
Did they make you?
Hey, we just jumped around.
Took our shoes off, they were all lined up. Where'd you go? Are you in
Hilliard? No, we just went to one. It's on 5th and Olin Tangy.
Mid Ohio Hot Tub.
Yeah, it's like back.
Hey, Greg, that's going to look funny.
You know what it looked like? It looked like one of them places where it's like when you store places.
Yeah.
They have just like little offices. We walked in there.
Thank you.
Who's on it? Greg? Who's them guys? Are you gonna wave?
And now we'd like to present the freshman and sophomore class float. The freshmen and sophomores chose the musical South Pacific for their theme. The island represented on the float is the infamous Baliha, complete with a volcano, and hopes that the aviators get all steamed up for victory and beat the waves. And Amy Winner, representing the sophomore class. Nikki is with her escort, Greg Arrowsmith, while Amy is with Justin Long. Casey Smith is accompanied by... Queen is Casey Smith. Presented by Casey's aunt, Ellen Miller.
That's so funny.
You know, but it's gonna sound on camera, baby.
I wouldn't touch it. Just put your shirt up around it.
Yeah.
What is this, a comedy?
Oh yeah, this is a comedy. It's a horror comedy. That's okay. You want a little bit of blood all over.
They're right. It does feel like blood.
Sorry. It's messy. Yeah, that's a way. That's good. Is that all the blood you need from one little bit on your legs? Just remember, you gotta take all this off.
I know.
Well, we got a big spot on the floor. Jeez. But it don't come up.
Ew, that
doesn't.
Need more on your face.
Okay, shut up.
No, we don't.
Yeah, he needs more blood on his face.
There we go.
You need seeping out of your back of your ears.
The people aren't gonna see this one very good. Aren't gonna see that very good. I need to get some more back here, though.
You need it seeping out your nose and your mouth.
Greg, if you don't shut up, it's going to be happening to you for real.
That's enough.
Oh, no.
That's enough.
That's a life-threatening. Seriously, you need more in the face.
Yeah, I do need more.
You don't have to move. I'll come close to you.
Mike? Here? But I never know when I'm going to get here. I wasn't sure I was coming this morning.
Well, you know I keep the apples.
I mean, you know how that goes.
It's your own life.
I mean, as soon as I get rid of these guys, I'm going to be happy again. Keep out there with that.
I know.
See, now that we filled clear up kept at Tammy's. That was just as sweet as could be when I opened it up today.
So,
the airspace
it says 3 weeks on TV. It says 3 to 4 weeks for non...
Well, I'll tell you what. You guys left one in there. It smelled like alcohol.
It's in there.
It's in there.
Good and hard, huh?
Woo!
I opened up that refrigerator and pop out there, and I saw it. You just pull up on it?
The red light's working.
That means it's on. Thanks. I was wondering.
Now, of course, if you're dad and you're filming, you've got to get some of the sky.
You know, why are you supposed to be using that right?
You got tired.
And that says no.
There's no flame coming up on the side there.
Yeah.
But he's laying on the side right there.
Where'd
that?
Just hold it, yeah.
You hear that, Joey?
Yeah.
What?
Big tanker landed on his high conference in the ditch. Got black stuff coming out of it.
Like he's going over to the quarry to the asphalt place. Do they carry something?
I want a trunk that all you have to do is turn the little thing. You don't have to get your keys out. And I want a light in the trunk.
What's
she got? Big old spider? Ooh, that goes with your other thing,
don't
it? She ran home.
I lost
April.
April,
huh?
Oh, down there. Okay.
Good shot, Mike. We're after the one ball. If you chip.
How?
I don't know. Nice shot. You're not going to watch the ball. I'm going to get to it.
Yeah!
chain. Come on, Shane.
Okay.
Merry Christmas. Okay, now the closest one goes first.
I'm close.
It's an eyeball closeness. Just take turns.
Do you get
to
shoot again? Yep,
he gets to shoot again. He put one in.
Are you allowed to knock the other person away?
Yep, yeah. Anything you want.
You can use the bumpers. In fact, you want to use the bumpers.
That's what I like about this. You got all these different markers.
Do you want me to go get you some shirts?
Oh, there you go.
Oh, almost.
Nice shot. That's close. It's real close.
Yeah, is this different than our octagon shaped ones?
No.
You had more square footage to shoot on, didn't you?
No, they're probably.
Real close?
Yeah.
You know, it's going to be hard when you're in a corner like Greg is.
Yeah.
Brooms and stuff in. Can you snap cue sticks in there? Why don't we just get a bunch of them?
Mike won the first.
Get it on there.
I think Dad's played this recently.
Oh my gosh, here goes now. Oh.
Cool video on you.
Watch them talking now.
I can't make it.
practicing with
having
to
do
that.
I played a little bit, got it, Mom. No, I didn't.
Now knock Dad's out of the way.
Like that?
Shh. Nice enough.
This thing is not in focus at all. Better knock him out, Mom. Thing. Knock him out, Mom.
There's a focus thing on the eyepiece, Greg.
I don't think I did too well.
A focus.
Am I supposed to focus?
No.
Press, hold down backlight, see if that does anything.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
I missed him!
Underneath the eyepiece right here, there's a focus someplace.
battle chess.
You already knew that was in there.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
I thought it was like a puzzle or something the way it shook.
You shook it?
Tell us who's your opening.
Ike.
You didn't talk very loud.
Ike's.
Oh, okay. I'm opening my major present. Oh, wow! Oh, what I always wanted. Gumball machine.
you gotta open up the other, that little box in there too.
Yeah, we'll get it later. Open my knife. Somebody want to show Mom how to turn it off? Well, we almost lost the key already. Oh, put the key.
Key stays on top, it says.
The key doesn't stay on top. That's how you open it and close it.
Oh. Well, I don't know, Lovey. Hi, Mike.
Hi, Mom.
Have you opened any Christmas yet, Mike?
We already saw this, Mom.
We're waiting on Greg. He might as well turn it off when he gets back.
He only has dollars, no pennies.
You can give me a dollar.
Thank you.
What went on the floor?
The key.
Yeah, you get your gumball.
There's three gumballs in your mouth at one time.
What?
Like a tobacco wad.
Mom.
Wait a minute, how many is Greg buying?
He's eating up all his money.
How many is he going to put in his mouth?
This is pretty good if he throws them on the floor. Do you want to show everybody your new sweater, Greg? Greg bought Greg this for Christmas.
Says, and I told you we needed a new French fryer, so it could be a French fryer. Am I right, fellas?
I think it's cornmeal.
Oh, good. That's what we really needed. Oh, wow. Danny, we really needed this.
Let's see the back of the box.
Heavy.
No.
This is for the microwave, you guys. So now we have more than two pieces.
So you put this like any other chef, right?
I'll put on the floor.
And, except when you, like,
put on the table.
Pop somebody or kill somebody. They
somebody help me. Pull this.
But the person who moved onto that square still kills them.
The bottom. Pull at the bottom. Got it all?
No.
Yeah.
Take the box.
Wow, this is neat stuff. I haven't got nice stuff like this since you got married yet. Wow, Dad won a new pie. Why won't this make a pie? Look at the size of that sucker.
Whoa.
You have to increase your pie pressure, Mr. P. Danny. Thank you, lovey. No. You were
with down there. What's the word? Oh, I can see something. Oh, I guess it is.
Is that the one that kind you wanted?
Yeah.
You have to take that one off to try that one on. We're not sure. It might be too big, Mike. You're gonna have to try it on.
Okay.
Wrong. All the way down. Keep on going. Keep on going down, Mike. Keep on going down.
I don't know, Mike.
With your
hands.
Right, start at the top.
How's it look from the front?
Not bad. It looks good.
I think it'll be okay.
It's got a shrink.
Put it in the bottom too.
It's a little cotton. It's hard to find something with black in it. I mean.
There's something with finish line. Why not put a foot long? It's not bad.
Well, that sale can try to sell us the store for you two guys. You don't want to do it.
Well, I can smile on his head. Yeah, okay. Yeah,
did we do good?
Yep, those are what I was wanting.
Guy said you would wear a small.
Stand up, hold him up, let me see what it looks like.
Him and Dad both, but you wouldn't be big enough for a middle size.
He's gonna moon you, Danny.
Oh, shit. How disgusting. Right, I would have been wrong. He'd have lost in the volleyball game, wouldn't he?
Yeah, these are long.
Those are nice. They have pockets, too. I didn't
know that's why
you wanted them.
I didn't
have pockets. You bought me. This is for me. Oh, boy, Mike, I really needed this, Mike. Oh, boy, this is a nice one. It's mine. All mine. It's a nail grooming kit. Not that I can quit chewing long enough. Toenails.
Well, what do I got here? Oh, anything from Ohio State's great. New t-shirt!
You like that one?
Yeah.
Yeah,
the way
quick
shot is. Yeah, it's a joystick. Oh, it's the joystick. I didn't know you could use this one for the Commodore. Yeah, it says Commodore.
Great.
Cool. Thanks, Greg. Wait, don't stop. I can get the stupid thing open. There we go. Come on.
Yeah. Thank you, Tom.
Wasn't it you that epic one where you just hold it in your hand?
Oh, yeah.
I remember. Mom remembered.
What'd Mom remember?
That one. That's the one he said to me.
Now, guys, show this. This comes apart.
That's the top.
Right so there. That if you can hold just part of it in your hand.
I don't know. This thing comes like, I don't know what that's for. So you can change it better.
So do you mean?
I hope it's the way you want it. Michael needs to start using yours.
Maybe he can use Greg's.
Anybody at school notice you shave, Mike?
No.
It's got three. Yep.
Got what?
I think it does. I don't know. Thank you.
Is it the one you wanted, though?
I think so.
Well, they come lots of different kinds. That's the thing.
Down here.
My new feet.
New feet. Who you got new feet from?
Greg. They're called totes.
We can read the name.
They have grip. Greg.
What is it?
Moonwatch.
Oh, you got it.
Let me see if I can get a picture of it.
It's a nice, expensive watch.
Yeah.
How much?
120.
It doesn't cost that much.
Price off?
Thank you.
24.
Yeah, how big's the moon right now? It should be small.
There is no moon on there right now.
Okay. Well, that's good. It must be running. What time does it say?
2:02.
That's what the kitchen clock says.
That's what that clock says.
Okay.
Thank you.
Keeping pretty good time.
Now you can always find us.
Hold on, I didn't get a good picture of it. Wait a minute.
I didn't see it yet.
Hold it down here.
Oh, isn't that pretty? What is all that? A Jules Ferguson?
Jules Jorgensen.
Jorgensen? That should be a real leather band. Yep, it is. Genuine leather. Quality crest.
That'd be a real leather band.
Not disappointed.
No, I don't think my.
What is?
Just remember, we can take anything back.
All right.
No, you're not going to do that.
Casio. Double time.
Is that the kind you would like?
Yeah.
More than Greg's?
Not really, but this is okay.
But see, that's what you asked for.
I did? Oh, okay. Well, I'm not kidding. I had no idea, that's why I opened it first.
What a surprise.
I don't buy that one. And Greg read through the paper on that one, huh?
Yeah.
I didn't know, Mama.
What a surprise. Hold that baby up, man. Let's see what it is.
Test drive cars.
Oh, that's
neat cars. Like the Ferrari F40 or the Porsche 959.
Oh, jeez. Enjoy it. I never knew I had such exciting feet.
All right.
Oh, I remember.
Alright.
Yeah, that's an NH. Yeah. Yeah, it's got a lot of extras. That'd be kind of neat.
Hey, you didn't put that on his list.
Some of the living room and stuff. Let's run the battery down. Yeah, you can talk. We'll take a little bit of tape, a little bit of you.
Oh, no!
If Greg's gonna drive like this, I'm not letting him drive.
Fitted.
What do you mean fitting?
Me.
Thrass.
Open it.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't get it. Woo! Isn't that pretty? Ooh, that's just what I needed. Well,
it's got a zip out line.
Oh, has it?
It's a London Fog.
Woo!
Dad said it has to be a London Fog. Take that. They were hard to
Dad and I want to send that film in from last Christmas.
Yeah? To that show?
To that show.
Not yet. We should.
Later, okay?
Greg, this is Greg's present from Grandma and Grandpa.
Greg, moved you?
On date.
You
didn't have to show it on cable.
What's wrong since I've changed his diapers? I haven't seen it.
Wouldn't it be good?
Well, so is it coming along, okay?
Same baby, my owner.
Somewhere. I didn't get my ornaments on the present, people. I don't want to get
that. T-shirts.
Is she in that movie?
Try she gets
you.
What? Our presents? 34th or 6th presents.
Yeah, but it's a
rule. We got a whole bunch, don't we?
No.
That's right.
She must be in
the movie. Where's that come from?
These are who's the female in the rock band?
Rudy.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, those are cute.
I mean, his own hairspray.
He didn't put it in grandma.
And he got a man's hairspray. I'm glad.
Opening a present from Steve. And
oh, ain't he cute? Look, Linda.
That's
for us. I want you to realize, man, Mike and Craig, this is the first year I've ever went Christmas shopping.
How'd you do, Steve?
Wow. We'll find out. Never again.
Well, oh, Mike, open up, baby.
Did you notice you got the same socks?
Your son's going to find out how late.
I almost put her two pair of white beads in her bag. Oh, I like white socks.
Wow, Mike. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Let's see.
Dig a little further.
Who's that from?
Steve. Wow, Mike, the newspaper.
Ah. What's that
far side
good,
book.
Far side.
Oh, I didn't get it.
Count
on them. You didn't buy the one you thought you bought.
I told
Steve. Go on. This is
off the top.
I have one of them.
Off the top.
You didn't find your cup?
Napkin.
Oh, in your cup.
Wow. Thank you. Look at the goodies, guys.
I'm trying, but you won't show me.
Candies.
Wow.
Oh, I should get that from this side. Good heavens. Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
April.
Oh, dang. That's the kind you wanted, April.
Michael got the little teeny one.
I don't think this thing fits.
You're off now.
Oh, okay. You gotta push the button to do it.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Boy, April.
Yeah.
Make sure there ain't nothing inside. What is that?
It has to be.
Yeah, it's like a little tote bag.
You open it up and it gets real big. You unzip it.
Shoulder bag?
Oh, it's the kind of thing that I need. See how big it gets?
Pull on the sleigh.
Oh, that is neat. Who's that from?
Luke.
Oh, isn't that neat?
It's from us.
That's got everything in it.
Wait a minute.
Easy, Ross.
The book bags.
It,
oh,
it's
really
everything.
Ross,
catch.
This goes in there, but it didn't get in.
Okay.
That's your $20.
Uh-huh.
Maybe that's
I'm fixing to find out.
I'm fixing to find out.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Christmas tape?
Yep.
Oh, good, we'll play it.
No, no, here's the bell.
Turn the bell.
Yay, that's what we wanted to see. Okay.
Now we'll know what to do with Linda.
Hey, bell's why?
You know what that is? April, your hair is getting so long.
They're so cute.
This will look nice on my new piece of furniture that we got. What you got? The little porcelain nativity scene. Isn't that darling?
I got one too.
Dog. That's nice.
I think
he's got all the presents next to
me.
I do.
Too.
Now he can bring his coat home every night.
Oh, I
got
it.
These are
awesome.
Gifts
this
from Tammy and David.
What is that?
Okay.
Far side calendar.
Oh,
that would be good.
You can write all the
mirrors and the
that's
the brand new one.
Did you guys go buy all these together?
What's that, Ross?
A spice
rescue
game.
No.
That's brand new.
Oh, wow.
And it's really.
Yeah, I like this.
What do you think, Greg?
Yeah, I like this.
Yeah.
Look, here's my battery.
Great.
Well, he just told me, he said, my other one we had to finally throw away. It was all torn and tattered.
Yeah, totally we have some.
I know.
No, you don't.
Yeah, it is.
It was on your list.
It was on my... Oh, I am surprised, because it's not what I thought it was.
Well, kiss. Go ahead.
Go ahead. What is it? What is it?
I should have kissed.
Isn't it? Yeah. We put this silverware through all kinds of doors today.
And it has the weed
that matches your dishes. Tom found that. At the end of the handle, there's a little spray of weed.
Oh, and well, it goes I on here. That must have gone get my glasses.
Well, no wonder you guys had to go together. That stuff's expensive.
Oh, thank you.
From Mike and Greg.
I'm going to
break that out
of the exam. You need an extra large? Let me look.
Good thing I didn't buy that one. I've never seen that
sure?
Gray one. I really
don't
ever buy any.
I almost bought it.
I
almost bought
it.
Money. Boy, looky here.
There, he got his money, Mike. That's all he wanted was money.
Okay, sure.
Cash.
What's it for?
For some wood. $25.
He told Michael all he wanted
was
money.
Uh-huh.
Burn.
The feathers.
Patterns, oh, feathers.
Yeah.
Ooh,
the ducks and stuff.
That's an expensive wood burner.
Ooh, yeah.
Nobody touched me.
There used to be a...
He gave me two.
Heckinger's or something in that
I said
empty that. Building.
I said to him, when
this
I
is from Linda.
No, this
Linda,
is from...
Danny, Greg, and Mike.
Are you keeping anything
from oh, isn't that huge? Did you make that? Linda's a working woman now. Oh, good. Golly, talk about me getting things for $5.
Okay.
Be careful with that one.
David's
going to
be a
rude. Hey, how come the battery thing ain't showing up on here?
That's what Daddy said.
Is it dead?
Is it dead?
It's, we're running.
No, my battery never shows up until it goes dead.
You know, because I took it off.
Oh, okay.
Because it shows up on the film.
Okay.
Thank you.
Something smaller than
this is from Mike. He always remembers me.
Who's serious. You're his godmother.
You're supposed to give him an extra present.
And I never remember.
No, I don't think so.
What's a
knot? Yeah, I think so.
You may get it when you die. That'll be present enough.
When I die?
When you die.
Oh. Well, oh, isn't that
nice.
Cute?
Oh.
Now you ought to put that right above your room.
Damn.
Oh, that's
well, thank
yeah,
you.
Right above my den.
Take care of that.
Oh.
When they die.
Hopefully
here
you'll be about 40 years
need.
Old by then. Thank
you.
Yeah,
I can get some
they look like
they
match.
Honey, here. Look, just what we need. Mm. That's some. I didn't know they made
thank
these.
You.
We found this.
Oh, those?
Them all to Mike.
Oh,
sweatshirts.
Sweatshirts.
Hand me that, give you a present. There, David, you're
very good, Mike. Oh, you didn't tell me
uh-oh.
I didn't have a loan.
Really?
Right? This is a present from Grandma and Grandpa.
I'll tell you where it got.
Because it's Beth
Mitchell. Mom and Dad.
You got your spell? How'd you
spell
it? Spell T-shirts and socks. Hot dog, I'm ready.
Well, you can believe it. If I'm on, I've got no time.
I know, that's what I need.
Tall.
I've got it last.
It's tall, yeah.
It's all.
I'll keep that on there for
got
you.
Got everything.
I love it.
Danny, what size underwear? I give you what size underwear did I give you? That top.
Medium.
If they're tight, I've got an extra large up there, and they run small.
Where are they? Here's one.
This is the present from us.
Hurry,
Mom, hurry,
Mom.
Mom and Glenn.
Oh,
we
got our glasses.
Ashley,
I know.
Ashley, these didn't come from.
Oh yes. She ordered them.
I couldn't get them at all.
She ordered them. Them books. Are these them books?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I thought because it said tried
yeah,
and tried out.
Exactly. One mistake, but I thought you would like it.
I don't care.
It's what?
It's for my computer that I have
at
home.
Thank you.
Give off something that causes cancer.
Always.
I knew there was a reason why I never learned how to use one.
Greg got tapes.
Well, I work my
monitor,
computer.
Mike.
Oh, yeah.
Monitor, Mike.
But listen, Danny, another one?
We couldn't figure out how to get him out of there, Greg.
And Grandma got a coffee pot for
Mom.
Yay.
Greg, show us how to get him out of there.
Coffee pot.
Oh, I had to cut it. Yeah. Oh, Steve found your hat.
That's a pretty one, too.
What's
it say?
Georgia.
University of Georgia Bulldogs.
And Mike got Double Dragon, which he's playing already, from Steve.
Mike has this come up from his books. He's a, I don't care.
From who?
That's from Tom and Glenda.
From Tom and Glenda. Well, I'm a little behind.
Now tell them what you did, Tam.
Well, I saw these shelves.
But you didn't know that.
But I didn't know it was a quote rack. And you know what? The book I got Dad, which he hasn't opened, by the way. The book I got Dad, I saw.
People
need
to
go. Linda got her pillow. Good night.
Take a nap right
here.
I hope
that
a kind
you
went
is
in feather and down.
Ooh, aren't they pretty?
Wow, towels
are so. Well, you did great.
I mean, I didn't know. I only bought one hand towel and two washing towels and two bath towels. Is that what you
that's
perfect.
Right.
I never buy two hand towels for people. I mean, you know. Well, I always have one and two washing towels in my bathroom.
Blue.
Oh,
two sets of towels.
Wow.
Blue and yellow.
Hey. These are mine. Hey, he doesn't do well. Okay, here's. There you are, Danny. Here's them. You got them here.
Whisper in my ear what you said. Tell me.
Oh, no, I can't find it.
Jim, come here a minute, quick. Look at these old.
Oh, I can practice my golf.
What
I need
this?
Lots of practice.
Doug got one of those too.
Oh,
you don't have to chase it.
Doug got one too.
How'd you get that open?
Now
this gift. Like yours, I figured you guys wouldn't be the play. I couldn't find anyone that I liked.
Yeah,
you guys in
pairs. Oh boy, and you got me a turtleneck too.
You know, I'm gonna get Michelle one.
Yeah,
I didn't know.
Go get me one, cause I have plenty of time.
I didn't know if you were there. You know,
turtleneck.
Yeah.
Linda wears.
I know
layers.
I know you do.
Yeah, I have my T-shirt. My brothers thought I was gonna undress and try on the sweater, and they got all excited. I said,
I couldn't.
Oh, good. A camera bag.
If it don't fit, it's supposed to fit.
It'll fit. I can tell you right now.
They said it's for panties. Yours is panties, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's what they said. It fit panties.
So what is that?
Okay, now.
Paper.
I almost got her a green one, and that's what she's got me on.
Ta-da! Okay, Mike.
Motor in.
Well, that'll fit
in. The ones that got stolen. Good job.
Thank you.
Oh, Mike opened his upside down. That's all right.
All right.
Is that what you wanted?
Oh, that's that engine you wanted.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Grandma and Grandpa got him an engine and a video AMF cassette player.
It's a cheeky
This is the present from Doug. Get over there.
Present from Doug. Tim and I went shopping every night.
We waited too long with Jeff. It's the latest I've ever been. It wasn't good.
Oh. I don't want to get you guys. That's all right.
What is it?
Whoa, look what they got.
Now you would have never guessed.
There you go.
There you go.
What time is it? 3:30.
Oh, okay.
I'll get some stuff out of the refrigerator pretty soon. I made chicken.
This is presents from Linda and Dave.
And then the rest of the stuff is, well, the turkey and ham will be fine. But then the rest of the stuff is.
I'm not sure we're
going to
make
it great.
Well,
I'm not.
Michael, have
the right time. Well, I am. There's turkey noodles. I thought, well, I have to have something hot.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Did you pick that one out?
What is it?
I didn't go.
Go look at it. See if it's a good one.
Turn it around.
That's nice.
Greg, you like that shirt?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Yes, I'm positive.
Oh, hey, he said yes the first time. Don't push your luck.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I even bought him something he liked.
Wow. Well, I know I like this one.
There. Okay, good.
Nicholas, come back.
Hey, wow, Nicholas, you're right. It was another one.
No. Oh, then two names Greg Michael gave us, we didn't have an easy time finding them.
Well, I didn't know he had given you specific.
Well, Michael Master, not this kind.
Well, I just didn't want the,
ones you already didn't want.
The ones he already had.
Oh.
Yeah,
put the
pretend.
Well, Mom.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Yeah. Those are good with your pants.
Those are good with those shorts I just bought you.
Yeah, those are good
well,
with
you're
your
ready for
sweatpants.
Volleyball.
Oh, right.
Oh, no, not a video game.
Yeah, it's a video game.
I know it. I knew it.
Is
that the right kind?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is it?
The last ninja.
Last? Okay. Greg and Mike from Dave and Michelle.
No, not
yeah, that's not.
Thanks. Yeah.
Thanks, Michelle.
Yeah. Nobody had the three teams you told me. I went to the store and no one had the other two.
Oh, shh, Nicholas.
Oh, he doesn't like clothes.
Yeah.
You told me to get you a
sweater. Wow.
That's a sweater.
Pretty.
Yeah, it's a sweater.
Oh, look at the little book. Oh, aren't those nice? Yeah. Those are
not
nice.
Look at the
little
reindeer.
Well,
yeah, she got him right there.
Listen, can we open it now?
Yeah, I don't care. Here I go, opening the presents.
Look at this, with the dolls and the double. Yeah, it's a reversible. I wrap yours with the dolls on. I'm sorry, dear.
Ah! Food!
Another shit.
I love it, Todd. You have such cats.
Okay, you can take it back. Or you can take it back.
Mark's got a bad set. So this is probably much better than the one that he got.
This isn't a cassette.
One's a cassette and one's
an amp.
You can do that. Why don't you do that? Why don't you do that? This is great. Look at this. We can have another bird figure. We're going to put this one in the back. I don't know. Look at this. Did you see what I got?
Yeah, or my mind.
Yeah. We can have twins. This is great. Thank you very much. What is this?
Trivet.
It's a trivet, but it's also
a basket. No, it is. Let me do
it. Let me do it. Yeah. Thanks, Todd, for calling us complete clutch.
Collapsible basket.
What'd you get, Greg?
A hacky sack,
right? Oh, you got a hacky sack?
Hacky sack.
What might get?
A juggling
thing.
Oh,
isn't this cute? I think they're
and an insult to Sam, Todd, and Mark.
Boy, now I can make it now that I got one to look at.
Can you juggle? Can you make a juggle?
Yeah, I'm not a complete klutz.
I never said you were a complete klutz, but can you juggle? Can you juggle?
Read the title.
I know that, but can you juggle?
Yes, you are!
No, I'm not taping. You just think I am.
Was the red light on?
Boy, that's great.
I cannot jump. Grab
it! Hit him now! Come on, Dennis!
Flip him over, Dennis.
Hold it back!
Push into him, Mike. Get up, get your base. Get your base, Mike, get your base.
You better get him off the
back.
Go,
Mike.
You're
go, Mike.
Come on, up.
Move. Get up. Get up. Get your bait.
Get
your bait.
Get out of there. Push yourself off.
Stop, Mike.
Get out. Get out. Hey, keep your leg down. There you go.
Nicholas, turn around. Hi.
Sally? Natalie? Are you going to eat that supper dish? Dad, turn it back over.
Oh, that's nice. That looks
nice.
Oh, my goodness.
I got those.
All right.
Thanks for the shirt.
Okay, you start going through here. We're having ice up there.
Stay up here. Well, this is a nice shirt, too.
David,
Yeah, Nicholas spent about a half hour picking up
fishing. Now you can go up there.
Finally, I got him narrowed down to one area.
Oh, here, Michael, I forgot your present. Oh, Linda, I forgot yours.
All right.
Oh, Jesus, Abby. Who's that from, Michael?
There.
Nicholas.
All of Michael's.
What'd you get?
Books.
Oh.
Books.
Have you read any of them? I'll take them back.
No.
Wingman,
I've done. Oh, good.
Who's that's your mountain?
That'll
down
be
down
there.
And this is your grandma and grandpa.
You have to be disciplined too, Russ. Watching your weight, coming to practice every day, listening to me yell at you every day. Okay, it's tough. And then you walk around to school, and I know Karen Conklin said this to me, that these guys get made fun of at school. The guys who are walking around the halls saying, "Well, I can do this and I can do that," and if I was there, I would be doing this, are going to say that all year long. Okay, but they're not here. They're sitting at home right now watching TV. Okay? They didn't come out on the wrestling. And losses. Okay? Next year, I'd like to see 4 wins, 3 losses. That would be one heck of an accomplishment. The matches that we lost, there was only one disappointment, and all of these guys know which match I'm talking about because I kind of let them know afterwards, and that was the Troy match. We were kind of flat. But the majority of the matches, we went out and gave it 100%. These guys were all first-year wrestlers, and I had numerous coaches at tournaments and also at dual meets come up to me and say, "Are these the same guys you had at the beginning of the season?" Because these guys went from down here up to here, and they earned some respect. And that's one thing that you do. You don't just get respect, you have to earn it. And I think you guys did that. Next year when you go out there, they're going to say, "Hey, isn't that guy that almost beat me last year?" Okay. And I think that's going to have a big effect on you guys. Is that the guy who took second place in the GMBC last year? That's wrestling him. Oh, no. And that's the situation some of our guys were in this year. Unfortunately, big wins. GMBC record, 2 wins, 11 losses. I think next year it's going to be the other way around. 12-2, 11-2. Mike was the type of person where, now, I'm going to be totally honest, he was one of the guys that I looked at and said, "This guy didn't do that." But he did it. And I told him, I said, "I think if you stick it out, you'll learn something from all of this." And we had our times where, you know, I would yell at him. But he always took it in stride, and he always came back. And he always gave me 100% effort. He started out the season being pinned 3 times in a row, and he lost 10-1. Next match he won with a pin. Okay. From there it was uphill every time. The matches he may have lost, but he wasn't dominating. He may have gotten pinned, but it took the guy until the third period to pin him. And then he won a couple other matches in there. So I think that was just a tremendous accomplishment. So congratulations.
No, because today is the wrong day. Today we're celebrating Mike's birthday. Even though his birthday is not till Tuesday.
Oh,
it's their names, right? All right. Okay. That's a neat guy. Oops. Back up a little bit.
Yeah. Number 708 on the bottom.
It's another neat guy.
Turn them over and their numbers are on the bottom. What number's that?
I don't know. It ends in a 2.
Okay, 232. Czar Chong Witch. That's a witch.
Okay.
And the other one
Gandalf the Third.
Yeah, I got a Zartong witch and a Gandalf the Third.
Okay, I'll open.
A gift from Tammy. This a gift from
Tammy?
What is it? What is it?
It's Advanced Dungeons & Dragons Forgotten Realms Oriental Games Adventure.
Oh, good.
That's your second. Are you going to wear it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's it say?
What is it?
Bartman, Avenger of Evil. What's it be?
Something. As long as it shrinks.
Well,
what size did you guys get him?
Large.
The only size they had.
Oh.
The last large.
Will you try it on? If you don't like it, we'll take it back.
The gift is under our bed. Oh. Just lean down and grab.
Alright.
He said alright for those folks that couldn't tell. I think he needs help with the box because it's falling apart. He needs help with the box because it's falling apart. We got Linda on tape. Look at them fingers go, man. Look at them. It's this one, though. Stop and come to this one, though.
Thank you. won't look at you. Greg, look, you may get some money today.
He hopes so. He hopes.
He's got his fingers crossed all morning.
Is this one attached to this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's another outfit.
You get your popcorn. This is April.
What?
There's presents. What are they going to do? Hand deliver them to
them? Don't open that.
I was going to carry them over to them.
These are for April, Natalie, and Nicholas.
This one too? This paper right here. That's not Greg's?
Well, you about need some shoes, don't you?
If you catch it, you keep it.
How
old
were you all for? We
have an old one. For some reason,
new lamp. The
table lamp.
Oh, I did.
I want a present.
You were.
I should have had an additional.
I
should have had an additional $200 in spendable money last month.
Stop.
I'm gonna work something.
That happens to all of us.
Dave's
gonna
come.
Yeah, they will. Michael Green.
He knows to get up there. And we start throwing stuff down the front roll.
I had to borrow a tape.
Sit on, you guys.
Do you tell your house or the tell it else?
You know, if we did this,
I'll go to the
chair.
Okay, Greg. What do you mean, okay, Greg? His mother hasn't said okay yet.
That's okay.
You
want to
play now?
Yep, I was going to get it later. Well, I need to know if I get
I got
to move
on
play.
No, Greg's going to get some help.
Open up on Natalie.
That's what I like it.
Here she goes, here she goes. Here goes the present.
Some bikini underwear.
Did you say your girlfriend is?
What?
Would you say your girlfriend is?
I don't know who this is from. It's from grandma there. It's
who's that from?
Yeah.
He bought them for himself and his wife would not even use them.
What did he get?
They were too small for me.
Bikini underwear?
Bikini underwear.
You got a whole box.
Is this tape?
Open it up.
Bikini underwear.
Bikini underwear? That's not what I seen him in last night.
Grandma, you're not supposed to see him underwear anymore. He's too big. You can't change his underwear anymore.
He come out with his grandma goodnight. In his underwear?
Yeah.
Oh. He took care of the box.
Oh, he got a car.
Car keys.
I can handle that. We couldn't afford to get your car, so we just got your keys.
I don't say.
This is,
we have no idea what that was.
Is he taking lessons yet?
He's got the school part done.
One thing we won't have to worry about putting the dinner.
Oh, he can already drive.
When do you get to start driving, Greg?
I don't know. I have to call them all up. Call it by Tony's coming.
Got Patrick Winston, both of them.
That's his sister.
Patrick Winston, I heard.
What's that?
You don't have any use for that.
Gotta have money now.
Driver's license, anyway, huh?
Oh, probably.
What year is that?
Look how much your thing looks.
This year's awesome. You've got looks, brains, personality, everything a 16-year-old could want, with the possible exception of a candy apple red turbocharged Porsche. Happy birthday. Thank you.
Who's that from?
Tom Glendon Acorn.
Natalie, is it your birthday?
All right. I love the new spring colors.
Thanks.
Yeah, pretty.
Mom wants to know if you like that.
Yeah, I like that.
I do too. I want a whole outfit that.
What a close family it is.
That's right.
We all got the same one.
Special, you deserve. Happy birthday, Doug.
All right.
Thanks, Doug.
talking to you.
Okay.
There's Doug.
Bye, bye, bye.
He's
got
bad news for you. He shot you.
Don't say it like me.
Don't worry.
Don't say it like him.
Don't say it like him.
Who has to buy your gas?
Ian
and I are sitting over here wondering that. With allowance money? Birthday money?
Every time.
You're getting a job?
We said the reason you did, you're taking us.
I was telling you last night about this fellow that read about his magazine.
Nicholas. Nicholas. Nicholas, hi.
Squirrels thought he was shooting a gun. They went down to talk to him and everything.
Okay, that's it.
Met him coming out of
the lemon. I got a lemon job right now with the... Go to this lady's house and wash their dogs.
Well, that'd be out in the bag in the car.
Pays us $2 a dog for like four. Like she has four dogs, six dogs. I'm only there for like
$2 a dog every day.
Jeez.
How many times did you go?
We went last week to get to know the dogs. And then we go in April.
You go every day?
It's about an hour.
Not every day.
For
all, every day?
For May and October.
Wishing you all the happiness day like this can bring. You're a grandson who deserves the best of May the good times be where you are. Have a wonderful birthday, though. Mom, Dad, and Mark.
Did you send around one?
What? Happy birthday.
There's Nicholas.
There's Nicholas under the table.
Thank you.
Very much up. What did we say? You got a frosty.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gray. Happy birthday to you. It's time to eat.
Come on, get up.